Holmes back heel for Russell Martin. Grant Holt. Fields half-hearted. A hand against Glenn Johnson. And another defensive mistake by Ward, and Suarez has gone from distance. Oh, what a way to complete a sensational hat-trick. That's a really special moment. He'll take the match ball home tonight. But goodness me, he has produced a piece of skill that will be talked about for many a year to come.
Well, I think it sums up his performance today. I think he's been absolutely brilliant. I mean, head and shoulders. I mean, apart from Gerrard, he has been head and shoulders. He has